that most kids are dreaming about becoming musicians or video game designers, doctors or athletes. And when you're young, you really don't know that how you're ever going to need to know how to solve the Bermuda Triangle or who was president of the United States when we acquired the Louisiana Purchase. But something that kids are learning in school that is immediately useful and is fun to learn is gardening. It has come to my attention that teachers are teaching gardening to kids after school in time that they donate out of the goodness of their own heart, thanks to parent volunteers who help to construct and maintain certain gardens. These teachers, who are famously underpaid and overworked, are altruistically giving even more of themselves than is asked for in order to provide our children a real life skill. But after speaking with some of these teachers, I was disappointed to find that the district could be giving them a lot more support than they are currently receiving. I'm told of leaking irrigation systems and school maintenance personnel who it's not in their job description to help with repairs, and so they don't. I'm told of personnel spraying Roundup in or near garden areas, which I would hope would stop anyway, if not because of the health of our children or the lawsuits of for non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, then because Roundup has been banned in public spaces by the city and the county, and the city of American Canyon as well. Indeed, I'd like to see the district using only herbicides that are scientifically proven to be safe, such as mulch. Remember that the first lawsuit for non-Hodgkin's lymphoma was a school groundskeeper in Vallejo. The handling of grants also for gardening supplies is unnecessarily convoluted and can be streamlined. Instead of paying out of pocket and getting reimbursed later, which I hear takes a little bit of time, approval could be faster, and supplies could be purchased with a gift card instead of having to pay out of their pocket. And lastly, I think that the district should find a way to work it into the budget, and probably, you know, not until budget time, to give these teachers a little stipend to reward their selflessness and their dedication to our children.